This project came about kind of specifically this winter as I was planning what to do for this year's Rose Sunday concert. I was thinking I would like to write something, and I found some poetry about Nantucket that I didn't like, and then I thought, Frank, this is what to do. So I called him. I asked, do you have any poems about Nantucket? He said, do I have poems about Nantucket? And so just before I was leaving for a vacation, he gave me a folder of about 45 poems. I sort of narrowed it down to these 8 poems. They frame sort of a year's experience on Nantucket.
And then as the winter went on, we would meet. Robbie would tell me it's in his head. Eventually, he would play some. I walked away thrilled. Besides, both of us appreciating each other and what we do and going to hear each other perform, we've had many discussions about literature, life, history, politics, and I think we learned to trust each other. I was completely willing to give Robbie everything I had and allow him to do whatever he felt he wanted to do in his creative process. Just the idea that a composer of his caliber would be willing to take my words and compose music to them was all I ever wanted.
Stylistically, the music for each poem is very different from that of the poem before it. And as I would finish one, I would give Frank a call and say, come in and see what you think of this. And he would say, that's nice, good one, or that stinks. In which case, I would try again.
Robbie invited me to say a few words to the choir and hear them sing 3 of the songs. And I was surprised how, and the first one I heard, I didn't even hear my words, I just heard the music and the beauty of it. And he caught what I felt I wanted to say in the words musically, and it moved me.
And so this is what we've ended up with. It's a big work. It's probably 30 minutes long, and I think it will really kind of express that experience of living here throughout the course of a year, and with this sort of melding of poetry and music to bring that about.
Each time I walked away, saying, how fortunate can a poet be that I get to do this with people of such professional discipline and ability?